Ever wondered as to where the rich and powerful people of Bengaluru live? If yes, then these are the top 6 areas preferred by multinational company CEOs, entrepreneurs, royal family members and politicians. Hello, I'm Priyanka Rachaya. Welcome to this episode of Property Matters. In Bengaluru, there are some areas that have been traditionally hosting the rich and the affluent. While many are still preferred, some have lost their sheen. Also, there are many new neighborhoods that have recently emerged as the hot favorite of many billionaires in the city. Come, let's explore 6 such areas today.
Sadashiv Nagar is the first name that comes to the mind of any local Bengalurian when you hear the word affluent locality. This neighborhood is home for many actors, politicians, businessmen, and the traditionally rich and affluent families. The neighborhood used to be the summer retreat destination for the warriors earlier. Former CMs, PM, and several other eminent political personalities of the state reside here. Family of founder of the Cafe Coffee Day chain V.G. Siddhartha, Kannada matinee idol Padma Bhushana Dr. Rajkumar's family and many other families of royal background reside here. Residences of many billionaires like Infosys founder N.R. Narayanamurthy, G.M. Rao and S.D. Shibulal are in Jayanagar. Jayanagar is preferred for its strategic location, easy connectivity, well-planned infrastructure and its ambience. That's an amalgamation of both Bengaluru of yesteryear and the modern IT hub. Infosys co-founders Nandan Nilkani and Krish Gopalakrishnan, Dr. Devi Shetty of Narayana Health, Bini Bansal of Flipkart and politician Rajiv Chandrasekhar live in Koramangala. In recent years, Koramangala has emerged as a vibrant neighborhood that's strategically located and has good social infrastructure. Koramangala third block, the most preferred part of the area, is in fact called the Billionaire Street of Bengaluru. Shantala Nagar is situated at the heart of the city. It comprises some of the most opulent alleys of Bengaluru like Lavell Road, Vittal Malia Road and the Kasturba Road. Fugitive businessman Vijay Mallya's Sky Mansion worth millions is a part of this locality. Dollars Colony was built by the NRIs who fell flat for the city's weather. Houses of over 500 prominent politicians, bureaucrats, businessmen and actors are situated here. Dollars Colony is mostly preferred for its well-developed social infrastructure, connectivity and the tag of being one of the most affluent localities in Bengaluru. RMV Extension or the Raj Mahal Villas Extension, situated right opposite to the palace grounds, has been one of the preferred localities of the super rich since the past. residences of many highly influential and rich people like ex-governors, millionaire businessmen, families of royal heritage and film stars are here.
While these are the top 6 areas preferred by the billionaires and the powerful masses of Bengaluru, there are certain other rich personalities who prefer to stay away from the hustle bustle of the city and reside close to their business empires. This category includes business tycoons like Azim Premji, who resides in a property inside the Wipro campus on Sarjapur Road, and Kiran Majumdar Shah, whose residence Glenmore is located near Huskur Gate off the Hosur Road. So did you like the video? If yes, hit the like button. Subscribe to MBTV and follow me on Twitter for more such information pertaining to Bengaluru real estate. This is Priyanka Rachaya signing off with camera person Pragat.
Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.